Houston does at 44-13, Shaq.
Yeah, Houston's playing great. You know, a lot of people thought that the addition of Chris Paul would not work. Both of those guys have proven them wrong. And Chuck is right. They have stepped it up on the defensive end. They're playing well. But when you're a championship caliber team, and Kenny knows this, it's good to have the number.